Are you looking for the fastest and most efficient way to create subtitles and even translate them into other languages without using any external tools? Well, good news for you is Adobe Premiere Pro has some huge updates in 2025, and in this video, I'm gonna show you exactly how to use them. Hey, what's going on, guys? C. Santos here, and this channel is all about helping you and inspiring you to create content with whatever means necessary. So if you're interested in learning about technology, gear, or other ways to create content, make sure to subscribe and hit the bell for notifications. Let's go ahead and dive right in. Step one, transcribing your video. All right, so first off, Premiere Pro now has a more streamlined version of the captions and graphics workspace, making transcriptions faster and more accurate than ever. Here's what you need to do. All right, first off, you need to open up Premiere Pro. Not just any version of Premiere Pro, but the beta version. I am currently using the 25.2.0 beta build 106, just in case this version changes in the future. The reason you need to use the Adobe Premiere Pro beta version, the auto transcriptions to other languages is not available on the regular version of Premiere Pro, at least at the time of me recording this video. So now go ahead and hit Windows, Workspace, and you wanna go to the Captions and Graphics window. You obviously wanna import some media over to your workspace. So we're gonna go ahead and import one of my latest videos, and we'll go ahead and make a new sequence from this clip. And now the first thing that pops up on your window here is create a transcript. That's the first thing we need to do. So go ahead and click create transcript and just obviously make sure that your language that should have been automatically detected is in English. In this case, it's English. And in this case, I don't want to separate the speakers because it's just me talking in this video. So we're good to go there. You might want to play with this later on in the future because depending on how you want your captions to be spaced or if you want double lines or single lines or how fast you want the captions to appear on screen, you can obviously make those changes right here. But we're just worried about creating a transcript so we can translate it over into another language. So now go ahead and click transcribe and create captions. And there you go. Within seconds, not only do you have a transcript created, but you already have the captions created. All ready to go. Now, this is the real game changer. No more exporting SRT files or using a third-party plugin like the last video that I made on this subject. You can now translate captions directly in Premiere Pro. Step two, translating captions in Premiere Pro. So now that you have your captions created, there's just one button you need to select to get started. See this little button here? Translate your captions to multiple languages. As the system detected, Adobe detected my videos in English, which it is. And the language that I want to target, let's do Spanish. If there's some other advanced preferences, obviously depending on, you know, the length of the captions, as I discussed earlier, but we're gonna go ahead and leave that alone for now. Hit translate, and as you can see right here, there's another track that's created, and boom, it's done. Within 2 seconds, you have transcribed your video into Spanish. Now, this update in Premiere Pro makes it easier for captioning and translating your videos. No more juggling multiple tools. It's all built in, saving you time and obviously the hassle. Now, if you're watching this video and don't have access to Premiere Pro, I actually have a link down in the description down below to check out the latest deal from Adobe. It is an affiliate link, so I do get a kickback if you use that link. If you found this video helpful, drop a comment below, hit the like button and subscribe for more content creation tips. And let me know, what languages are you looking to translate your captions into? I'd love to hear from you. And again, thank you guys so much for watching. And as always, have a great day.